everyone, how are you today? And now I get better from sickness, so I start to cook as normal. And today I also want to show you with a new recipe again. It's about rice crepe with Feroniella Lucida recipe. So let's enjoy with my cooking. Okay, now I'm going to find lemongrass stalk. Then I'm going to pick up the filet. There are some ingredients you may need in this recipe, like lemongrass stalk, Feroniella Lucida, chili, garlic, and couple lemon leaf, fish sauce, sugar, salt, fried crepe. Okay, now I would like to prepare all vegetables. Then I slice lemongrass stalk. Thank you. then I start to pour chili. Then add Feroniella Lucida. Add sugar. Add fish sauce. Now it is finished. Then I'm going to prepare rye bread. Then add some salt and some water. And keep it for a while. Some salt, sliced lemongrass stalk, couple lemon leaves, and chili. A little water. Select it with me. yummy. The recipe today finished, even though the recipe today was so simple, yet it's very yummy. And I hope you would like and enjoy the recipe. See you in the next recipe. Bye bye.